Hey, Richard, I don't even know if you're good.
Oh, I'm ready.
What else can you tell me about the Bucks?
What can I tell you about the Bucks? It is funny you should ask because, ladies and gentlemen, this is Don't Stat Me. I need you up. Let the chair go. Look, everyone is focused on the Warriors and the Suns as the best team in the league, and rightfully so. But one team we are sleeping on is the defending champion Milwaukee Bucks. Look, when their big three is in the lineup, guess what their number is?
11-0?
Yeah, 11-0. This woman does her homework, but there is more to this than just their record. And that's what we do here on Don't Stat Me. This is why this is the best segment in sports television. Look.
Minus Shanae Sheet.
Their win-loss record since November 17th. And look, the reason why we focus on this is because this is when the big three finally got together and started playing games. Now, what do we have next for them, ladies and gentlemen? Their rebounds per game. They are first. Again, we're talking about defending champions. And my best Vanna White impression, what is next? opponent's points in the paint. First. Now, this looks like a team that could go back-to-back championships. Defensive efficiency, second. So, look, they're slacking there. They got to get better. Pick it up. What are we thinking here? And then lastly, pace.
Oh, I love that.
Third, when you are winning, when you are rebounding, when you are keeping the opponents out of your paint, when you're defensively efficient and your pace is good, you want to get an example? You guys want to see some examples?
I want to see something.
Let me give you some examples, Shanae. This is what they do. They protect the paint. Three people in the paint. And how do they clean up the paint? They get a rebound.
Team rebound.
Team rebound. And then what do they do, Janae?
Just easy buckets in transition.
Easy buckets. The game is not very hard. Again, look at this. Protect the paint. Giannis in there. Defensive player of the year. Gang rebound. Grayson Allen getting out in transition. This has been a simple transition for him. Lefty dunk.
Attack when the defense is not set up.
Lefty dunk. And again, the Cavaliers, a very good young team. People should keep their eyes on them. But this is Giannis. This is what Giannis does. In transition.
That's the next growth level in his game, why he's a superstar, because he's learning how to distribute.
Yo, and we're talking about as a center, he's grabbing the rebound, contesting shots, getting out in transition, and then dropping a dime to the corner. This is why the Milwaukee Bucks, I know they're not the sexy name because the Warriors have been crushing. Then you have, you know, the Phoenix Suns going nuts. To me, this is the team that you need to pay attention to. This is a team that you have to focus on because the defending champs, they got their swagger back.
Hey. Oh. They got their swagger back.
So do you. Like, you kind of did
back.
That.
Oh, okay.
You kind of
got your swag back.
And I appreciate
just a little
that.
Bit. I'm good.
Okay, we'll talk later. Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.